As always, looking forward to seeing some good films.
We'll have to
meeting
look
friends.
In the middle, they're saying.
Ah, sorry.
So, Sender, and what films are you looking forward to? Any special category?
Well, actually, I haven't been able to go through the full list of films. Unfortunately, hamari khud ki film ka prep chal raha hai, so zyada time nahi hoga. Lekin, as usual, I think Mami has a good lineup of films, and as the days progress, we'll be able to catch some good films.
Nandita, what about you?
Well, he's on his prep and I'm on my post-production of Manto, so I'm also in the middle of things, but I'm looking forward to it. In fact, from the organizers, I've got a really sort of shortlisted list of the best films across sections. So I think they have a really interesting lineup.
Tell us more about Manto. How is it shaped up and how happy are you?
Well, you're asking, if you ask a director how happy you are after a film, it's a tricky one. But I just know it can't get any worse. It can only get better when you're in the post-production. Editing is my most favorite part of the journey because all the mistakes you've done, now you're trying to, you know, sort of make it better. It's been an incredible journey. A lot of Manto-esque people have been part of it and great cast, great crew. So yeah, watch it next year. Hopefully by mid-next year, it should be in the theatres, in Liberty.
A word on Nawaz and Rasika?
They're both wonderful, honestly. I mean, they're both very accomplished actors, wonderful human beings, because when you spend so much time with actors, you also want to work with good people. So I feel very fortunate that they had fully dedicated themselves and they are real troopers.
Abhi baki star cast nahi hui, sirf Ranveer ko cast kiya hai as Kapil Dev, and abhi auditions chal rahe hain. Bahut bada casting process hai kyunki 11 logon ko cast karna hai aur sirf hamari team nahi, don't forget, I have to cast Viv Richards, Clive Lloyd, Imran Khan.
Bahut
to bahut badi casting hai hamare samne.
Will it be known faces, all of them?
We don't know. We are going for actors, we are going for people who can do justice to the roles of these icons.
I think when you're doing historical characters, I mean, the how they look becomes also equally
absolutely
important.
So they need to embody
thing.
The spirit
embody
of those people.
The spirit of that.
Will it be that rare film which will be completely male-centric? I
don't
see any female.
No, I don't think so. I think it's a story about the triumph of the human spirit. I think it will be accessible to everybody. It's not, you know, I don't think any good sports film is about the sport. It's about the spirit of the sportsmen.
So in terms of actors, we don't.
Oh yeah, needless to say, I mean, it's not the women's cricket World Cup. It was the men's World Cup. So yeah,
so
they are good.
For any female,
no, there will be. There will, of course. I mean, there's always the better half who supports
without
them.
Women, it's not going to happen.
And there's some brilliant stories about them. You know, about Kapil Dev's wife, about Sunil Gavaskar's wife, Madan Lal's wife. So some very nice, interesting human stories behind the whole game that you're going to see.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Diwali,
here's wishing all the viewers a very happy Diwali. Diwali Mubarak.
Diwali Mubarak, sabhi ko. Wishing you all a very happy Diwali.
Thank you.